The Rebel Bumblebug, in my opinion, is one of the coolest lures in the Rebel lineup. It's a bait that can be used as a dual-purpose topwater and crankbait. One of the first things you'll notice about this bait is the big, crazy wings attached to the sides. These wings are not only there to give that bait a more natural appearance of a fly, bee, or any winged insect, but to also give the bait a more balanced action when used as a crankbait. When used as a topwater bait, this big, rounded lip is designed to throw water out and create disturbances when twitched. The Bumblebug is only 1.5 inches long and weighs 7/64 of an ounce and has number 14 treble hooks, making it the perfect ultralight bait.
Let's talk about how to choose a color for the Rebel Bumblebug. Now, there are several factors that can influence which color to choose. First off, we're gonna look to the sky and check light conditions. For bright sunny days, go with a brighter base color, like horsefly, or something that's got a little shine to it, like hornet. On the flip side, overcast or cloudy days require a darker base color to put out a stronger silhouette in the water, something like the color Junebug. Another important condition to consider for choosing a color is water clarity. For dirtier water, you'll want a contrasting pattern like bumblebee or firebug, but for clearer water, you'll want a subtle or natural pattern. This lip on the front makes this bait do so many different things. You can walk it across the surface, you can twitch it in place, you can slow reel it like a wake bait, or you can just crank it to get down deep. Now, if you're trying to fish some fast moving water and looking for reaction bite, your cranking retrieve or your wake bait retrieve, anything under the water, that's gonna be your best option. But if you're fishing some slow moving slack water, your top water retrieves, like you're walking it back and forth or twitching it in place, is what you'll wanna go with. There's just so many fun ways to fish this bait. If you haven't already, you've got to get a Bumblebug in your tackle box.